Good afternoon, Standard 4. Today we'll be continuing our lesson, the new lesson, lesson number 15, My District and My State. So kindly open your textbook, page number 92. Okay? Lesson number 15, My District, My State. So in the first page, we have given the picture of tree. What does it indicate? As a tree has many branches, roots, leaves. As in the same way, our state is divided into many divisions. Okay, student? So, looking at this picture, study a big tree in your locality using the following points. What are the different parts of a tree? Now, tell me the different parts of a tree: roots, trunk, branches, fruit, flower, twig, and leaves. Okay? So which of these parts are seen on the tree most of the time? What you can see? You can see the branches, trunk and the leaves. Okay, which is a small part of the tree and what it is attached to? The small part of a tree is a leaves. It is attached to a stem and stem it attached to a branch. Okay, student, a tree has many small branches. What are they attached to? Stem. How many big branches does the trunk of the tree have? A trunk of they have more than three to four. Okay, as the tree is attached to many stems and many branches, in the same way our state of Maharashtra is divided into different districts and subdivisions, so on. So let's study about our state. What is our state? Our state is Maharashtra state. Okay. Can you see in this image? A tree has a root, branches, trunk, root, fruit, leaves, etc. In the same way, man began to farm the land. His fields were near water. He settled near his farms and began to live there. In this way, hamlets and settlements were formed. This is the way how settlements were formed. As a tree has many stems and branches, how it is multiplied. In the same way, the state, village, city, talukis are all attached together and they have multiplied. Okay, student? So, can you all see the image? How the hamlets and settlements are formed into village, and village formed into a city, and city is formed into a taluk, and thereby talukis forms up together, formed into a district, and thereby considering of all these attachments like hamlets and settlements, village, city, taluk, district, all together is formed into a state. Our state is Maharashtra state. Okay. So here is a map of Maharashtra. Can you all see? All the different places are marked in different colors. They have highlighted in different colors so that you can identify easily. And they have given also the index. Can you all see the index? The red color, that rectangular box which is colored with the red color is Amaravati division. It's a Amaravati division and it is considered of taluk near Amaravati. Okay. And the blue color is in Aurangabad division. And the brown is in Konkan division. And orange, it is in Nagpur division. Light yellow, it is Nasik division. And green, it is marked as Pune division. Okay. So coming to our Maharashtra state, can you all see the map of Maharashtra? Maharashtra state, it has bounded by many districts. Okay. By following the pictures given here, you can see how villages, cities and towns form a taluk, taluks from a district and district from a state. Okay, see, can you all see the index over here? They have given a dotted line that is called a district boundary, and a dash and a dot that is called a state boundary, and a circle that is called a state capital, and a black mark, a dot, it is called second capital of our state. Okay, so next, looking at this map, I'll be asking some questions. You have to answer it. Okay, student. So this is our Maharashtra map. So what is the name of the mountain that spreads from north to south in our state? Which mountain is called? It is called Sahyadri Mountain. Okay. The second question is, what is the name given to the region to the west of this mountain? द नेम गिवन टू द रीजन टू द वेस्ट ऑफ दिस माउंटेन इज कोंकण रीजन. ओके एंड द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज ऑन द शोर ऑफ विच सी डज दिस रीजन लाई. ऑन द शोर ऑफ अरेबियन सी दिस रीजन लाई. ओके एंड द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज वॉट इज द एरिया टू द ईस्ट ऑफ द सह्याद्री माउंटेन कॉल्ड. द एरिया टू द ईस्ट ऑफ द सह्याद्री माउंटेन इज कॉल्ड महाराष्ट्र प्लेटो रीजन. ओके एंड द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द माउंटेन इन द नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ अवर स्टेट. इट इज कॉल्ड सटपुड़ू माउंटेन. द नेम ऑफ द माउंटेन इन द नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ अवर स्टेट इज सटपुड़ू माउंटेन. विच इज अ रिवर इन अवर स्टेट विच फॉलोज फ्रॉम द ईस्ट टू द वेस्ट. विच रिवर फ्लोज फ्रॉम द ईस्ट टू द वेस्ट. इट इज रिवर तापी. ओके नेक्स्ट द सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन. Write the names of two rivers which flow from northwest to southeast. It is River Krishna and River Bhima are the two rivers which flow from northwest to southeast. Write the names of any two rivers which have their origin in the Sahyadri mountain and flow into the Arabian Sea. It is River Savitri and Vashishti. Okay, these are the two rivers that origin in Sahyadri mountain and flow into the Arabian Sea. Find the ranges which originate in the Sahyadri mountain and spread to the east. Write their names. It is River Savitri and River Vashishti. Okay, I'm sorry. It is Harishchandra Bhalgat range and Mahadev range. Okay. And the 10th one is write the names of any three dams shown on the map. It's Koyan, Jaikwadi, Ujjaini and Elladri. 11th question is which rivers are these dams built on. Bod, Tala, Thamihini and Amboli. Okay that's all for today's class. Read these questions in your textbook. I'll be giving the test on Saturday. Okay, thank you.